on a 281-acre preserve in Cashiers, North Carolina. Set against a majestic backdrop of the Appalachian forest, where fragrant rhododendron and mountain laurel bloom, stands a development that offers the ultimate in environmental conservation and exclusive living.
The preserve at Rock Creek offers an opportunity to invest in a beautiful mountain tract in the Appalachian Mountains of western North Carolina. Each lot owner will be assured privacy and security of a home site forever surrounded by a 200-acre conservation easement, land that'll never be developed.
The preserve at Rock Creek features 16 5-acre home sites, each allowing a house and guest house. The remaining 200 acres of the property are permanently protected from development, ensuring a lifetime investment in mountain real estate for generations to come. The low density of the development preserves the natural environment for the flora and fauna, while the natural setting with the wide variety of native plants and animals provides owners a wondrous, peaceful retreat from the hustle and bustle of everyday life.
The preserve at Rock Creek is best known for its long-range mountain views. Elevations range from 3,200 feet climbing up to 4,000 feet. Each property has different and distinctive views that are located throughout the property. On two of the lots, we have already built two guest cabins to allow for a buyer to live on the property while they're building their dream house. Rock Creek flows through the entire property, cascading into a two-stage waterfall before emptying into two ponds at the property's entrance.
For John Thomas, the opportunity to own property in the middle of Mother Nature's bounty was one he didn't want to pass by.
The preserve at Rock Creek allows my wife and I to really relax and enjoy the natural therapy of nature. We both have a very pressurized schedules at home. We live in Winter Park, Florida. I own a real estate company and my wife is a physician, so it's important for us to be able to get away. And right now we just built a rustic cabin because that facilitates our needs now. Later, if we decide to build a larger home when we have time to spend more time here, we have room to do that also on the estate lot that we bought.
Over 100 wildlife species have been identified at the preserve at Rock Creek, including 9 endangered, threatened, rare, or watchlist species. Owners strolling around their property are sure to spot white-tailed deer, foxes, wild turkey, hawks, and owls. Also available for the use of owners is a manager's cabin, owned by the Homeowners Association. Each homeowner will have the ability to hire their own contractor and builder to build their home. Water and underground utilities are provided to each site, and each home site is pre-approved for 7 bedrooms, which can include a home and guest home if desired by the owner.
Amazingly, the preserve prices are less expensive on a per acre basis than other communities in the area. Lots range from $325,000 to $500,000. And when you consider all of the wonderful amenities combined with the conservation easement shared by all, the price tag is very reasonable.
The preserve at Rock Creek is located less than a 15-minute drive away from the popular, trendy village of Cashiers, where a variety of charming shops, excellent restaurants, and basic necessities can be found. 10 minutes further down Highway 64, an eclectic assortment of shopping and dining opportunities await visitors in the upscale village of Highlands. Asheville, the cultural center of the area, is located within an hour's drive from the preserve at Rock Creek.
There is nothing better than taking advantage of everything that nature has to offer. We have a well-maintained hiking trail that runs along Rock Creek towards the beautiful Rock Creek waterfall. You can also enjoy the wildflowers in the tranquil 8-acre meadow, as well as trying your luck fishing the 2 stock trout ponds at the property's entrance. You can explore more than 200 waterfalls that surround the preserve. In addition, there's an abundance of whitewater rafting and canoeing, horseback riding, mountain biking, and plenty of golf courses nearby. Bottom line, the preserve at Rock Creek offers the best kind of living there is. Rock Creek.